Western Conference Finals, Mavericks, Warriors. Luka coming off 40-point game. Would he have another one in store? Steph Curry and the Dubs looking to go up 3-0. He is the GOAT of the three-point stroke, Steph Curry. Five of those threes in this game. Now is the one in the first quarter. And before the break, like the one-man army Ason, he lets it fly at the horn. See, when everybody's against you, you got to be as sharp as Ginsu. One of Luka's four threes in game three. Oh, and you got a little shimmy for him. Second quarter, Dallas up. The footwork, or feet work, as Shaq would say. Jalen Brunson, he had 20 in the game. Andrew Wiggins with the lay. Still in the second quarter. Hey, look away now. Steph Curry, famously. You know, every once in a while, you got to turn around and, you know, watch the shot drop. Recess, Dubs up by one. Third quarter, you know what the Dubs do in the third. Time to turn up, Steph Curry. Then in the corner, three ball splash, Spencer for hire. Spencer did what he had, a huge ball game. Off the rebound, oh man. Look at Klay, the cut to the basket. Klay doing his thing, and then SCB to three with KB to lock. And you hit him with that shimmy one time. Steph Curry doing his thing. Fourth quarter, Mavericks. Yeah, buddy, rolling like a big shot. Luka, he had 21 in the fourth quarter, 40 in the game. But this moment here, that was nasty. Andrew Wiggins, he understood the assignment. And on Sunday morning, he woke up and chose violence. Initially ruled an offensive foul that would be overturned. And yeah, now you have yourself a Kodak moment. Put him on a poster. Dallas still down. Wiggins. But Dallas would come back to get back in it. Since he's been around more, notice the heavy downpour. Luka putting the Dallas Mavericks on his back, knocking down threes with ease. Spencer, huge ball game off the bench, 26. He had his number. But then there is Tyrone Poole getting his Mario Elion, the kiss of death. One of his two threes, he finishes with 10. And then, that's a wrap. Mavericks take a loss. The Dubs win 109-100.